Hello, this is the entrance to the University of Cork, and it's in these grounds that you'll find the small Honan Chapel, which harbours some marvellous, wonderful Harry Clarke glass. Harry Clarke was a prolific artist during his relatively short life. He, like Chopin, died of TB. I truly love Harry Clarke's work. It's got a fantastic sparkly quality to it. And I think it's a terrible shame he's so little known, both at home and abroad. But I'll let the work speak for itself. Mists of Ireland, thank you for your time.